Hello everybody. Today I will give you some tips on how to get gems. As you can see, I earned 496 gems in 10 days. You say, OMG, how can I get 196 gems in 10 days? Well, here's the tip. First you have to try to reach a Grandmaster 1, Grandmaster 2, sorry. Like as you can see here, I have my lifetime max 2 here, and it gives you 100 gems. You can reach Phoenix 2 and it gives you another 100 gems. In this case, since the season lasts only 13 days, I did a week off, and I earned 100 gems. And I watch all the 10 videos all days, and in one day it gives me 10 gems. So if you check, in 10 days it can give me 100 gems. And if you wait 1 month watching videos, you're gonna earn 300 gems. And if you wait 1 month and a half and you can reach 2 grandmasters, it can give you 600 gems, enough to buy a new character. That's the advice to earn gems. And if you can, if you have a high leveled up, reach Grandmaster 3. That gives you 150 gems. Same match. If you get Grandmaster 2 and Grandmaster 3, it will give you 350 gems. Plus 1 month of gems watching videos, it will give you another 300. Imagine 600 a month if you reach Grandmaster 3. It's crazy, right? Well, those are the advices. I follow them and you'll see that you'll earn a lot of gems like I did. Thank you, and please like and sub.